details tonight after a deadly shooting in Jefferson County. The sheriff's department saying the homeowner who shot an intruder will not be charged. The homeowner found Gary Liebreth crawling into his house through the doggy door, and police say the homeowner pointed his gun at the intruder, told him to leave, but the intruder kept trying to make his way into the home. That's when the homeowner shot and killed him.